This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic. This is video 2 on exponential growth and decay functions. Now in part 1, we talked about what an exponential growth and exponential decay problem was. And we had these two formulas, one for exponential growth and one for exponential decay. So here's our next problem. The number of mice on a farm is growing at a rate of 6% monthly. If there are 50 mice in January, how many mice will there be in 2 years? Okay, so this is a growth problem because we see that the mice are growing. So we want to use that equation. So here we have the exponential growth equation, and C represents the original number. In this case, that would be 50 mice. R is the rate. The rate of growth is 6%. So I'm going to write that as 0.06. You want to write that as a decimal. And lastly, X is the number of time periods. Well, it's 2 years, but notice it grows at the rate of 6% monthly. So you have to think, how many months are in 2 years? And that would be 24 months. So we go ahead and just plug those numbers in here. So we've got 50, 1 plus 0.06 to the 24th, which of course you could just write as 50, 1.06 to the 24th. And again, it depends if you have a calculator where you could just enter that in as is, making sure it does the 1.06 to the 24th power first, before it multiplies by 50. And if you're not sure, then go ahead and enter it yourself. Put 1.06 and then raise it to the 24th power and you'll get an answer. And then multiply that answer by 50. And that'll give us the number of mice. So I'm going to do that now and let's just round. And when I put that in my calculator, I get about 202 mice. This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic.